It is 4 a.m., September 7th. Getting the kids up for our beginning of our Florida vacation. Sean. Good morning. Where are we going?
I'm at Disney World.
Really? Are we going to go on a vacation? Catherine? Yeah. Ooh, Catherine's still not quite awake. Oh, boy. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Are playing there. Did you want to say anything? Bernice just had her 21st birthday. She's feeling the big time now. Carlo? You want to introduce your friend here?
My friend Jessica.
Hello, hi. Jessica.
And this is Jessica. Sean. And this is Carlo.
And over here is Cassandra Cameron. Hello.
For your
who's this?
Items, please use the space above your seat. If those are full and closed, please ask the flight attendant so we can stow them and depart as soon as possible, please.
Bernice has decided to take the window seat. Good morning, everybody. This is Sunday morning, Miami Beach, in front of our hotel. We are at Vizcaya in Miami. Dad, you might remember this. See all this lush vegetation? This was what Miami was like before they turned it into civilization. There's a raccoon right there. He'll come down, he'll want some food.
Oh my goodness! Look at Catherine. Check.
Hello, raccoon. Hello, raccoon. Hello. I know you want something to eat, don't you? No, it's cost. Where are the kids?
Here is the ship that
this guy
a really cool place. There's Bernice and the kids. There's Dad. And way over there, if you can see, there's an island.
Katarina!
Hi, Mom.
What is it? What is it, Mommy? We went through here. Perfect, except for the airplane. Spanish moss here. Where are we going, Catherine? Where are we going?
We gotta see monkeys.
We gotta see monkeys, Catherine?
Yeah. No, I will. We gotta see monkeys.
Okay, you're gonna put raisins in here? Come on, Catherine, put some raisins. Okay. Now watch what happens. Hey guys, for them to stay, why don't you give them some? Hey guys, you're in my
mouth. Oh my gosh, I touched the one.
Well,
we want the baby. We yeah. want the baby. You can't really see we'll it.
No, but it's so cool.
Catherine, not stick.
give me more.
Sean?
No, I didn't say you could take all of my baby.
We're in the Everglades. It's about 6:15 on Sunday, September 8th. This is slightly X-rated here. Some sort of bird in the middle of the picture there.
What do you see?
Nothing yet. There's an alligator right there. There's his tail. There's his teeth right there, if you can make them out. His head is right there. I just hope it doesn't rain. They're looking at the alligator I just showed. Again. there. There's another alligator. This one's a little bigger, I think.
That's because you always get to go first.
So this is the Everglades, for as far as the eye can see. We just, believe it or not, saw a cougar cross the road, and I saw its behind as we passed by jumping over some bushes. So that's kind of a treat of a lifetime. Something very unexpected. It is at about 25 till 8 in the evening. All sorts of weird sounds here. And the frogs? Hotel on Lime Key in Florida. Just stopped raining temporarily. We're right on the water here. This is Sean. Again, we're at Lime Key Resort on Long Key. This is a view from the hotel swimming pool, which I think is very nice. Just stopped raining here. See how beautiful it is here? See all the fish down below, and it's kind of a greenish hue. Just as far as the eye can see here. The Bay of Florida.
Let me see.
John comes over and he takes a mouthful of water and spits right in Bernice's face.
Uh-oh.
That's when they kick his butt.
Dad!
I know, I can't get you here.
Mom, watch this! Okay,
here we go. Annie, no! Take her. Mom, thank you.
Coconuts.
Mom, I know how to spit in the water.
We are surrounded by nature.
You're so big that
You when you sat on Skittles, you made a rainbow.
Hi, Daddy.
When you're so fat that when you sat on a dollar, you made four quarters.
I'll let you do that. This is a view from front of our hotel room.
Let's go to the beach over there. Let's go there.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, let's go to the beach there.
Get out, right in the center. It's an animal. Catherine? Hi! Hi, Cassandra! Ow! I got all wet. Hi, Bernice! Just look at Bernice. We are in such a beautiful beach. And just reading a book.
Yes, Mom. Stop.
What book are you reading, Bernice?
The Jungle.
How appropriate.
What?
It's got a dolphin that no seal system.
There were like three of them, but I only saw one.
It could be a manatee, but it's probably dolphins.
No, it was a dolphin.
So what's the name of this bridge, Jack?
This is the Sanibel Causeway. Look. Bernice just saw dolphins right off the bridge here.
I saw one too. I saw one too.
Okay, Sean. You were like three.
This is our pool near Fort Myers. This is a Christian retreat called Shell Point. It's really nice. We're getting a lot for our money here.
Oh, that's
huge pool. You guys want to get in the light so I can see you?
Got a good shot.
Look at my fun noodle.
Let it go.
We're in Highlands Hammock State Park. See how tropical it is here. It's just like a tropical rainforest almost.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
We're about ready to go on the Cypress Swamp Trail here in Highlands Hammock. Good morning. We're putting insect repellent on here. Very tropical here. Come on.
Kevin, stop.
Touch it, John. There's a spider right there.
I see a big web.
What are you doing, guy?
What's that?
Yeah. Six cypress swamp here.
What's that, Dad?
It's a bird.
And that one was there by water. What's that?
Here comes the sleepy heads. Come on. What, shy there, Sean? We're at Disney World, at Disney World, Disney Village Marketplace.
Water fountain.
Something the kids would like to play in. Look at this, Sean. We're still in the Disney Village Marketplace waterfront here. Riverboat there. Just a restaurant. The Disneyland here. Rainforest.
Yeah, they're only about 6 and 7 months old.
What do you think about that, Sean? Smoking volcano there. Rainforest Cafe.
You bet. You know how big as she is. I'd be a little nervous about that.
What do you think about this, Captain? Get a load of the seats over here. They're like the back side of animals. Catherine! Sean's in there someplace. Hello!
Take a little one over there. That's where we had the margarita not too long ago.
And Mom got drunk.
No, I did not.
Yeah, there's the
she's wearing
Captain
her
Jack's
glasses.
Where we had a margarita. And Tweedledee. There's the calico cat there. This is the Dolphin Hotel. As you can see, very expensive. And we're here at the Swan. Just to park the car and take the boat to MGM Studios. There's Mr. Long.
Some sort of Disney costume you have on?
No, that's an expression of me that's yearning to come out.
This is hard to believe. It's amazing what people will do to get on the Tonight Show. Now, who are you, really?
Perhaps we'll never know, but my search continues.
You know, I thought I'd seen everything, but you're a fascinating guest. I see our next guest is waiting in the wings, so nice meeting you. Thank you. We'll be right back right after this. Fascinating. Thing from the General Electric exhibit at Intervention at Epcot. I'm Jay Leno with a very distinguished guest. I'm sorry, who are you anyway? You look distinguished. I just don't know who you are.
I'm a singer and just have this song to sing. It won't take a minute. I'm really that good. La 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 la.
Are you from the Disney World area?
No, but I really feel like this is where I belong.
You know, you seem like the kind of person that would be from Disney World. I assume that's some sort of Disney costume you have on?
No, it's not. My mother made it just for this interview.
This is hard to believe. It's amazing what people will do to get on the Tonight Show. Now, who are you, really?
I just needed to be famous for 15 minutes. Thanks. I'm okay now.
You know, I thought I'd seen everything, but you're a fascinating guest. I see our next guest is waiting in the wings, so nice meeting you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hey.
This is Mexico. In Epcot Center. And we are here having something to drink. This is the World Showcase at Epcot Center. That's Canada. This is England. This is France. This is Japan. This is colonial America. This is Italy. And it just goes around here. And we're in Mexico right now. This is Ann Helen restaurant and Mexican pavilion. It's rather dark in here. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a volcano up there. And the Mayan pyramid right there. And the volcano erupts every once in a while. Hey, Sean?
What?
Yeah. Shall I take your picture?
What? What did you say?
I said hi. So we had
Daddy.
Lunch.
Daddy!
Huh?
Daddy, look at me. Daddy!
It's a depiction of the romantic road in Southern Germany. Sean, look at me. Go in, Catherine.
No.
Go in the water, honey. Go in the water. Uh-oh. I think we're showing a little too much here, kid.
Yes.
on, Sean. Let me take your picture. You got it, honey. Mickey. Walt Disney World version of Toontown. Huh?
Here's the end of it. This is where Mickey stays, I think. Yeah.
Great big birthday cake on the 25th anniversary of Disney World. October 1st, it's almost done, it looks like. Quite impressive. Captain's having your silhouette cut out here. This is Liberty Square. The electrical water pageant. American flag.
I think I'm sure why you hear that.
And the next shot center's having a fireworks display over there. You can see it now.
Cumbersome and heavy.
Sean had a weird face on him.
Yeah.
becomes a farmer. Well, I think agricultural engineer is a little more like it.
Okay. But me,
this is the Horizon Pavilion.
Yes, it's always exciting.
But hey, with today's transportation, we're just...
Thanks for the warning.
Oh, this really makes me proud.
And you wanted her to go to law school.
But do you suppose they ever miss her?
Of energy in Epcot. It's broken down, so we're taking pictures here. Looks like they're moving.
But there's no sound.
There's no sound? There's no sound. Still pretty impressive.
And our vehicle is not moving.
Yeah.
I think it's a Tyrannosaurus Rex over there somewhere.
We just followed.
Yeah, because the light is not.
Don't
do that.
Okay.
It's
blinking.
Don't be fair,
we're so bad. Take these cars out manually. They're not working.
Bill, does 10 go backwards both on a dome?
Bill does. That's how we
use it. 10 go backwards both
on and off. This is how we use
it. You're going to see a Tyrannosaurus Rex around the turn here, guys.
I stopped in the back.
Come back if you want to see more show.
Here we are at Typhoon Lagoon. Little kids area here. And I just went all the way around the park on this. This is the wave pool. Creates 6-foot waves, largest wave pool in the world. That's where we're going. We're going to go down a slide for the kids here. Catherine. Whoa! There, Sean. Whoa! Wow! So you can see the wave here coming. Say 6 foot away. I think I'll get out of the way.